Good afternoon. Welcome, class of 2024. We are so happy to be here with all of you today to celebrate this joyous occasion. My name is Julie Henrich, and I am the proud and damp principal of William Tennant High School. At this time, I request that everyone please rise and remove your hats and join our senior vocalists in singing our national anthem. Thank you, senior soloists. Please have a seat. I guess you're not soloists right now. Please be seated. What an exciting day for you, our class of 2024, for your families, and for your William Tennant family. It is graduation day. Congratulations to all of you on behalf of our boards of school directors, our principals, our teachers and staff, and all of our William Tennant students. We are tremendously proud of you. You've worked hard, and today we recognize and celebrate all that you have accomplished. Today, we are happy to welcome some very special guests to our commencement exercises. We are honored to recognize our William Tennant alumni from the class of 1974. For the past 68 Junes, seniors have graduated from William Tennant High School. Today, you, the 69th graduating class, the class of 2024, will become a part of our history here at William Tennant High School. Please join me in a round of applause for the class of 1974 alumni. To the class of 2024. Driving home from Night of Reflections last night, I was thinking about all of you and what an amazingly positive impact your class has had on William Tennant. The Abbeys, Martin and Ware, performance of a song from the musical Wicked last night reminded us that because of you, all of us have been changed for good. William Tennant has been your home for the last 4 years, and though you are now moving on, you will always be a Panther, and your legacy will remain. Usually for graduation, I wear all black, but today, I wore red shoes, like Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz, to remind you that there is no place like home. William Tennant is a family, and this will always be your home. Class of 2024, congratulations to each of you. I love you, I believe in you, and I know you're ready to move on. Good luck. Now please join me in welcoming our senior class president, Ava Chabruch, to the podium.
Good afternoon, respected teachers, faculty, family, friends, and my fellow graduates. My name is Ava Chabruch, and I have had the honor of being your class of 2024 president. Yesterday, at Night of Reflections, we spent our last night together as William Tennant High School students, reflecting on the hardships, experiences, and joyous memories that we've shared as a class. Today, we gather to celebrate and formally recognize the end of our high school careers, the end that marks a new beginning. After today, life as we know it will be forever changed. We won't see our classmates and teachers' familiar faces every day like we are used to. Instead, we will be alumni of William Tennant, going our separate ways and preparing to embark on our unique journeys of life. Let's go back to third grade for a moment. Your family has decided to go to the Nativity of Our Lord Carnival. The suffocating smell of deep-fried funnel cake and corn dogs occupies the air, and you hear a chorus of children screaming everywhere you walk. You look up to see a tall, giant ride that seems to reach the sky. Riders are slowly brought to the top, then quickly bolted to the bottom, the drop tower. From the bottom, you almost have to break your short 8-year-old neck to see the top. Your family somehow convinces you to go on this ride. Your nerves begin to activate. "I don't know if I can do it," you tell yourself. "The top looks so far." Regardless, you get forced to go on it. The ride operator buckles you in. There is no going back now. Much like today, there is no going back now. The ride begins, gradually moving upward. At first, it feels like it's barely progressing. "Can this go faster?" you think to yourself. "I just want to get it over with." As you gradually get higher, you can see all the other rides at the carnival. Your brain grows occupied with the beautiful views and the jokes from the people sitting next to you, so distracted that, for a moment, you forget the ride has an end. When the ride reaches the top and you snap back to reality, you take a second to look down. "Wow, I am up high. This is terrifying." Once we began our senior year, there was no going back. We walked into our first class on August 24th, 2023, and knew, inevitably, the year would come to a close, and we'd gather in this stadium on June 5th, 2024, to end our high school careers and look toward a new beginning. "That date is so far," we thought. "We have all year." The school year began, and it initially felt slow. Football games, homecoming, powder puff. As we got busier and progressed through the wild ride, time seemed to move faster. Miss Panther, winter ball, basketball games, black and white, prom, Mr. Tennant. We met people that we never even knew we went to school with, so distracted, we forgot there was an end we were slowly inching toward. Eventually, as a walk to remember and night of reflections came closer, we realized that the end was near. And now, we're here, at the very top of the tower. On a drop tower, when the ride finally clicks and we begin to fall, we may start to panic as adrenaline flows through our bodies, but before we can even blink, the drop is over. We get off the ride, proud that we just conquered our fears. "That was so much fun," we tell our families. "Let's do it again." Although we cannot go on the ride of our senior year again, We will have the opportunity to go on many more drop towers in our lives. As we go to college, enter trades, join the military, and begin journeys of self-exploration, obstacles are inevitable, and we are bound to face feelings of uncertainty, fear, and self-doubt as we look down at the horrifying view from the top. But before we become unsure of our abilities to handle these new challenges, we must remember the exciting butterflies we got in our stomach as the drop tower quickly fell, and the desire to ride it again and again once the ride was over. As we encounter these new challenges, the first step in moving forward is to make the decision to begin, to ride the drop tower. We need to take frequent pauses to enjoy the journey upward. When the ride gets bumpy, our nerves set in, and we feel like we can't keep going anymore, we need to remind ourselves that we've gone through numerous obstacles to get to this point. I mean, come on. We started high school on a Google Meet. During our 4 years at Tennant, together, we've failed tests, lost sleep, tried to fit in, got our first jobs, went through heartbreak, struggled to keep going in our sports and our passions, felt unmotivated, and sometimes questioned if we would ever even make it out of this place. But going through these struggles led to friendships, lifelong memories, lessons we'll carry with us forever. And whether you were sure you'd be graduating today, or you barely made it here, none of it matters anymore. We are all here, in the same place, about to graduate, and we should be so proud of ourselves. So, if we apply what we've learned from the obstacles we've overcome, we will find ourselves getting off many more drop towers, proud of ourselves for persevering through the discomfort. But for now, let's celebrate the end of the ride of our senior year. In the words of one of the most popular singers of our time, Taylor Allison Swift, the scary news is you're on your own now. But the cool news is you're on your own now. Congratulations, class of 2024. We did it. We reached the top of the tower.
Thank you, Ava. I'm now going to ask the senior vocalist to come up and sing Breakaway by Kelly Clarkson. For those of you who were able to join us last night, you know that the class of 2024 was able to enjoy a very special evening. Our 15th annual Night of Reflections was truly a display of the amazing spirit that's embodied in the class of 2024. It has become a tradition to take a piece from that night and share those talents as part of our celebration today.
When the rain would fall down, I'd just stare out my window, dreaming of what could be, and if I end up happy, I would pray. Trying not to reach out, but when I tried to speak out, felt like no one could hear me. Wanted to belong here, but something felt so wrong here, so I pray and break away.
I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I'll do what it takes till I touch the sky.
Make a wish, take a chance, make a change, make a change,
and break away. Darkness and into the sun, but I won't forget all the ones that I love.
Take a risk, take a chance, make a change, make a change,
and break away.
Da 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 da.
the sky. Make a wish, make a chance, break away. Building with 100 floors, swinging round revolving doors. Maybe I don't know where they'll take me, but gotta keep moving on, moving on. Fly away, break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. Though it's not easy to tell you goodbye. Make a wish, take a chance, make a change, and break away. Out of the darkness and into the sun. But I won't forget the place I come from.
Done. Thank you. At this time, please join me in welcoming Mrs. Mary Alice Brancato, School Board President, to share her remarks with the class of 2024.
Can you move that down? It's going to be brief, don't worry. Thank you. Good afternoon, class of 2024. Like Dr. Henrich said, my name is Mary Alice Brancato. I am the school board president currently and the mother of 8 William Tennant graduates. Today is a really exciting day in your lives and the lives of your families. I will be keeping my comments brief because this is your day. We're all here today to honor all of you fabulous young adults as you end one chapter and start a new exciting chapter. I wish all of you amazing success on whatever path you choose to follow. I'd like to give you one piece of advice to carry with you wherever life takes you. Every single day, each one of you has the power to change the course of someone's day. A kind word, a simple gesture, a friendly smile, all have the power to truly make a difference, not only in their lives, but in yours. It can have a ripple effect, and those you encounter with your kindness may feel uplifted and pass it on. I encourage you to make it part of your everyday life. You will be amazed just how much it makes a difference. I will leave you with this. This is not my quote, but it didn't have an author, so there's that. You cannot do a kindness too soon, for you never know how soon it will be too late. Be kind, for everyone you meet is fighting some kind of battle. By swallowing evil words unsaid, no one has ever harmed their stomach. Real generosity is doing something nice for someone who will never find out you did it. Now let's go and do the good stuff and watch all of you graduate. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mrs. Brancato. We will now have the conferral of diplomas. Obviously, this is the moment we've all been preparing and waiting for. During the conferral of diplomas, we ask you to refrain from applause and cheers. We want to make sure that all of our students are recognized equally and that each name is heard. At the end of the diploma distribution, we will have a chance to show our pride in all of our Tennant graduates. Thank you.
Thank you. Bakir Abdul Hakimov.
Jaden Lee.
Ahmed Abunima.
Sean Leftwich.
Chad Acuna.
Jacob Lieb.
Alexis Adair.
Gregory Lindsay.
Mason Adelson.
Noron Liu.
Kayla Nunez.
Jordan Lorenzon.
Antonio Allen.
Joseph Loss.
Jasmine Amadeo.
Devin Laverne.
Brandon Ariago Morello.
Logan McGowan.
Jonelle Asensio Miranda.
Sean Maddox.
Brenda Asensio Ortiz.
Karen Maldonado Reyes.
Valerie Atonal Varela.
Abigail Malin.
Isaac Atrushan.
Riley Maloney.
Hannah Auslander.
Troy Mangan.
Isabel Auslander.
Eric Marcos Cortez.
Samantha Auspitz.
Wheedler Marcos Cortez.
Hyatt Bali.
Jackson Marion.
Catherine Balabar.
Wyatt Markovich.
Edward Bangs.
Noah Markowski.
Daniel Barone.
Jesse Martyr.
Justin Bachman.
Abigail Martin.
Ben Bellatieri.
John Michael Mason.
Peter Bellatieri.
Pablo Matos.
Connor Berry.
Paige Mazenko.
Nassine Berry.
CJ Mazzarella.
Raymir Bickley.
Taylor Mazzoni.
Leo Bellotti.
Bellotto.
Leo Bellotto.
Ashley McAllister.
Ryan Black.
Madison McAnulty.
Sean Black.
Dalton McCall.
Sarah Bloom.
Kirsten McCormick.
Krista Bondarenko.
Christine McLaughlin.
Jack Bose.
Samuel Medland.
Emily Borden.
Ella Mednick.
Ashley Borkowski.
Alina Medved.
Vladislav Boydekevich.
Bridget Merritt.
Lily Boyce.
Andrew McAuliffe.
Danielle Briner.
Ryan Miller.
Jacob Brown.
Austin Miller.
Mark Bechet.
Gary Meluzzo.
Caitlin Bono.
Kimberly Miranda Silizar.
Savannah Caban.
Efrosini Miziarotis.
Maya Caggiano.
Ricardo Moctezuma Medina.
Henry Kane.
Alicia Montoya.
Diego Calderon Tapia.
Kirby Mooney.
Nicholas Caldwell.
Gregory Moore.
Abby Callison.
Emily Moran.
Alex Camaros Garcia.
Jimmy Moran.
Austin Cam.
Jenna Morgan.
Colin Canali.
Mark Morton.
Gia Capone.
Sakanya Mosby.
Alex Capuccio.
Jack Mulholland.
Brendan Carbajal.
Angela Munoz.
Riley Caracciolo.
Julia Norberg.
Carolina Carrion.
Joshua Munoz.
Anaya Carroll.
Christina Nagal.
Christopher Carroll.
Vincent Nardella.
Ava Cartwright.
Mohiner Nasimova.
Thomas Cashman.
Angel Navarro.
Daniel Castro.
Johnny Wynn.
Gabrielle Castro.
Kenneth Nieves.
Albert Chaco.
Christina Nikolenko.
Mitchell Childs.
Adrian Neguido.
Kaylee Shaladic.
Adeline Nunez.
Anaya Cintron.
Carly Nydick.
Nina Clark.
Michaela Nye.
Barry Cleaver.
Ava O'Donnell.
Morgan Clement.
Olivia Opremchek.
Sarah Kobani. Yeah!
Mohammed Orozbekov.
David Connor.
Michelle Ortiz.
Gianna Correa.
Ariana Ortiz.
Bianca Costa.
Daniel Pacas Sanchez.
Tristan Cox.
Katie Palestino.
Addison Chris.
Abby Palestino Minion.
Avery Crothamel.
Moises Palestino Aparicio.
Matthew Cunane.
Stephen Parks.
Devon Cunningham.
Keyshawn Patel.
Gabrielle Curran.
Pooja Patel.
Andrew Curtis.
Viraj Patel.
Sarah D'Agostino.
Taylor Patterson.
Chris D'Ambra.
Jeremias Perez.
Omar D'Amour.
Jeanette Patino.
Tiana Danis.
Braden Parati.
Asaya Davis. Michael Asaf Julivera.
Lily Petita.
Tyler Deal.
Zoe Phillips.
Bryce DeFontenay.
Grace Pickford.
Cassidy Delegal.
Megan Pickford.
Peter Del Rossi.
Peter Petrowski.
Vincenzo De Palma.
Raquel Souza.
Sean Devine.
Nicole Plenskovsky.
Christian DeVos.
Lydia Pope.
Louis DeVos. Dominic
D'Antonio. Melissa Portman.
Dominic D'Antonio.
Matthew Potok.
Sean Dixon.
Thank you. Brielle Prutzman.
Zachariah Dennis.
Stanley Perchowitz.
James Dolan III.
Katrina Pulse.
Victoria Dolt.
Victor Pershaha.
Samantha Donahue.
Brianna Rajkumar.
James Donnelly.
Madison Ramganesh.
Cooper Donovan.
Jesse Lynn Ramirez.
Avery Dunn.
Joshua Ramirez.
Diana Dyack.
Brianna Ramnarine.
Jacob Edwards.
Emily Ramos.
Kara Ellerkamp.
Jordan Rank.
Caroline Emmerich.
Gianna Rashid.
Christian Engler.
Leo Rawl.
Julia Curtis.
Giselle Razo Pereira.
Evan Escobar.
Victoria Rabiza.
Gisela Fatsinger.
Travis Ribakowskis.
Tristan Foucher.
Cormac Rice.
Manisha Faziladinova.
Richard Ridpath.
Thomas Feca.
Elsianida Rios.
Robin Feldman.
Joanna Rubeo.
Kyle Flack.
Ryan Rodriguez.
Melvin Fletcher Krim.
Anibelkis Rodriguez Torres.
Erta Fonda.
Leslie Rodriguez.
Hayden Ford.
Kimberly Rojas.
Corinne Ford.
Spencer Rokoski.
Casey Foster.
Elena Rooney.
Isabella Folds.
Savannah Rorvik.
Courtney Fox.
Lucito Rosales.
Anthony Franco.
Frank Rosenberry.
Caitlin Frank.
Alexandria Rochford.
Ava Franks.
Anaya Milan Rouse.
Owen Frezza.
Dominic Rose.
Maria Friend.
Courtney Rudden.
Jason Garza.
Summer Ruth.
Alexandra Garzone.
Julian Sabera.
Alexis Jarena.
Ava Sabo.
Amory Jarena.
Demir Salters.
Joshua George.
Sevda Sardalova.
Liam Gibson.
Bridget Savage.
Patrick Gillespie.
Molly Schaum.
Emily Jin.
Sierra Schmidt.
Joseph Ginder.
Andrew Schultz.
Christopher Goebel.
Connor Service.
Marin Goldberg.
William James Scrignoli IV.
Gabriel Gomez.
Joseph Shannon.
Daniela Gomez Hernandez.
Riley Shannon.
Evangeline Gonzalez.
Alyssa Chesney.
Miguel Gonzalez Salamanca.
Miranda Sakura.
Kirsten Godshall.
Valeria Silizar.
Anthony Govins.
Abigail Simonson.
Casper Grisella.
Madeline Sims.
Giovanna Grassi.
Jennifer Cinchi Guartin.
Sean Gray.
Lennox Cinchi Solosano.
Say it again.
Solosano.
Samantha Green.
Katora Smoot.
Drew Gregory.
Nathaniel Snyder.
Lily Grass.
Chase Solkoff.
Brooke Gross.
Diana Soriano Medina.
Katia Guerrero.
Andrew Souza.
Alexander Guerrero Benito.
Dominic Spagnolia.
Daniel Guzik.
Ava Sprango.
Sophia Guzman.
Timothy Stanley.
Maya Guzman.
Sean Steckline.
Salah Adine Hachi.
Sean Stewart.
Summer Hall.
Christian Steer.
Connor Hanratty.
Abigail Swenson.
D- Dylan Hargraves.
Brianna Morales.
Gavin Harris.
Grace Tambori.
Michael Hartline.
Megan Tapley.
Brendan Heath.
Kevin Taylor.
Gavin Henderson.
Aaliyah Taylor.
Colin Hendrickson.
Felicia Takalko.
Hallie Hennegar.
Kaylee Terrell.
Andrick Hernandez Ramirez.
Kyle Thoren.
Alexa Hirsch.
Harrison Tindell.
Rocco Hollop.
Connor Teisel.
Matthew Hosgood.
Tyler Tomlinson.
Nathan Howe.
Daisy Torres.
Madison Hughes.
Adam Townsend.
Igor Hun.
David Trown.
Jordan Hunter.
Sabrina Trimarco.
Arina Gareva.
Christian Troy.
Angelina Iadonisi.
Alexandros Tupal.
Daniel Ibrahimi.
Liam Turner.
Jacob Eliescu.
Luke Tyler.
Zadrian Isaac.
Robert Urban.
Elmas Islamova.
Kayla Van Atta.
Maya Siobhan Tanera James.
Jonathan Vance.
Marcus Gianda.
Tyler Vaugh.
Vincent Gianda.
Vanessa Vaugh.
Matthew Jenkins.
Kevin Velasquez.
Jeff John Jerry.
Liana Valenchuk.
Brian Jimenez Galban.
Brandon Vennett.
Neha John.
Samuel Vernick.
Lindsay Jones.
Yadir Vidal.
Jordan Jones.
Jessica Villada Velasquez.
Bex Jones.
Franklin Villarreal.
Alyssa Joseph.
Allison Vogt.
Sasha Judenko.
Morgan Voles.
Jake Kajowski.
Matvey Voitinkov.
Chase Kaufman.
Sergey Voitinkov.
Maria Kaufman.
Mason Wadley.
Richard Kearney.
Nicole Wong.
Max Kelly.
Charlie Wyke.
Abigail Kerr.
Jessica Whistler.
Eleonora Kesselman.
Jaden White.
Megan Kaiser.
Jayla White.
Jace Kaiser.
Matt Wilson.
Medina Casanova.
Justin Wilson.
Alexander Kilkutsky.
Kendall Wilson.
Megan Kim.
Nicholas Wilson.
Morgan Kimball.
Abigail Ware.
Ella Kinnock.
Samantha Wood.
Marion Kwiatek.
Jasmine Woodard.
Ryan Coker.
Gianna Worley.
Marco Kondrachuk.
William Wright.
Tyler Conan.
Chase Wyman.
Did I get you in trouble yesterday?
Not really.
Okay, good.
Eric Korchek.
Alexa Yankowitz.
Mary Coral.
Daria Yazvinska.
Emily Kraft.
Julio Yabara.
Ina Karatnikova.
Caden Young.
Adriana Kerchuk.
Savannah Zeman.
Abigail Currian.
Kevin Sides.
Stephen Kurz.
Nino Archvadze.
Reddy Labe.
Christiane Bonedge.
Troy Leger.
Ricky Chen.
Timothy Lakatosh.
Daniel David.
Brielle Langford.
Teresa Dietrich.
Christopher Lasher.
David Jakoinski.
Sophia Layer.
Alyssa Kunz.
Caitlin LaPlante. Edwin Lurie. Quentin Morena. Daniel Absikov. Kate Smith. Vincent Sulpizio. Ethan Tiong. Tanzila Rafe. James Niles. Sanjeev Pandith. Lacey Powell. Paige Leach. Olivia Heinrichs. Ava Chebruch.
All right, now I want to hear it. Congratulations. Thank you. Next, thank you. Next, Dr. Bedden will declare our new graduates. Then, Ava Chabruch, our class president, will lead the students in moving their tassels. Following that, our graduates will process out of the stadium and back into the high school. We ask that everyone please remain seated until all the graduates have left the field. No one may come onto the field once the ceremony is completed. You may leave by the front or back entrance, and you will meet your graduates in the front of the main building after they pick up their materials. Those of you who require assistance from the stadium should wait by the main gate for a ride. Class of 2024, please rise. Congratulations. It is time for you to become graduates.
Good afternoon. To the Board of School Directors and everyone in attendance, based on the information presented to me by the William Tennant High School Administration and under authority granted to me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania as a commissioned officer and the policies of the Board of School Directors in the Centennial School District, I take this opportunity to certify to you and all who are here in attendance that the students before you have met all the requirements for graduation as set forth by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and the Centennial School District. To the class of 2024, on behalf of the William Tennant High School and the Centennial School District, I officially confirm you as graduates of William Tennant High School. Congratulations.
Class of 2024, we are now officially graduates of William Tennant High School. Please join me in moving your tassel from right to left. We did it.
Thank you.